I'm Erika Kollist, and today is the fourth video in our series, What World Peace Means. Today's topic is homelessness. These homeless children look cold and hungry. It's heartbreaking. This homeless person is disabled and sick.
World peace means everyone has proper shelter.